So let's try again. The last video, the sound, game sound was working and my voice. I had just been online 45 minutes in Echo game, but the video was rejected by YouTube. I don't know why. It's in MP4. And it was in AVI, or then I changed to MP4. But I have a click, I have to full HD 1920 or 80 to something. And I click something, but I'll try a little bit, but not so long. And I had some problems with the server. But I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Talking a lot because maybe the file will get rejected or and I'm tired too. It's 12:40 a.m. in the morning or night, so I have to keep my voice down. Explaining a lot in the last video about training and my secret mining and stuff, but the file got rejected by YouTube, but the game sound was working and my voice was working when YouTube is reject the file. And I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I have unchecked one setting. It said the screen, the size of the video to what I have selected, but I took that off. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. That many times, but I keep make videos with no voice, no and no sound, and then when I have sound on, many of the videos get rejected. So I keep trying to explain the same thing 10 times. I try to make a room 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 5 high, so 1 stockpile fit here, and I will explain this floor and this ceiling, but I need to be able to get below the floor, so it needs to be 2 tiles high. So this is why I'm digging one more level. And many, many hundred stones, or 20,000 stones. Now I click wrong because I am tired. Yes, I was explaining a lot about how much stuff it cost in this world, and it was. Now we have the moon just in the door. was that too. I was in the city and I was showing how much different kind of stuff. But I'm not, it's too late now, and maybe this video will get rejected too. But this game feed recorder is not the only one in the whole world, so I try to buy something else later. But it record video well. It had not crashed yet. I have only problems with the sound from the game. But I still have my old Acer laptop. It's not old, it's just 2 years old. I still have my Acer laptop with a spendt cam, it's working, so of course I can play F game on my old laptop and record. But I just spent $2,000 on credit to buy this gamer laptop, so why should I do that? But I don't know if the Echo game is remember my all my settings. I can log on, but I have to look at that tomorrow, it's too late now. Yes, I think I should stop, because it's very late, it's soon 1 a.m. in the morning. This will take many hours to make cleaning. That would take a whole day. That's 50 times I need, 100 times I need to get up and down. So I think we can stop for today. Zoom 1 a.m. and I need to upload too, so let's stop the video. But thanks for watching.